can see how that he's laying in the root pass. See the amount of flame and sparks to the inside of the pipe? That's what you're hunting. You don't want to see a lot of that on the outside of the pipe. That means you're not burning through your keyhole properly. As you see how he's just bringing it down, he'll bring it down to a feathered tack, nice and smooth. There he gets onto his tack, finishes off his tack.